You call this fat?
I call it too wide for your narrow little mind, sugar.